Today we're going to be showing you how to install the bolt hold open assembly into the MPAR. Before getting started, make sure the assembly and screw are provided. Alright, to get started, remove the mag catch and front trigger guard screw. Pre-install the screw into the assembly, slide into the frame, making sure that the assembly bottoms out. Then tighten down the screw with a 3/32 ball Allen wrench. Once installed, verify smooth function and reinstall the mag catch.